Holy shit, we're playing Gunmaster 64 people. Yup. Welcome to chaos, I guess. And scrap metal. Which is, I would say, my least favorite of the close quarters maps. Assist, really? Oh yeah. Ha! Almost. I got one in on this guy. The Magnum. Ah, assist, really? Another assist. Oh. Oh, oh man, there's so much action in this. It's fucking insane. This is like over 9,000 Call of Duty. Ah, really? Ah, this guy went for a knife, like, really? It won't be long. I don't think it's gonna be a long one. Ah, I got one at least. I just need the other one. Oh wow, got me through that little angle. ACWR. Oh. Should be interesting. Oh man, this fucking gun. Easiest gun to kill people with. Oh, what? Okay, that's. This guy's fucking lame, man. Last game is the same guy that did, like, this bullshit, like, hiding all the time. That same asshole. What? Oh, yeah, fuck. Oh, wow, I got them both. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to, like, wait here. But come on, like, he's going down. Kill him. Oh man, they don't cover. Fucking putas. Come on, like, I got a teammate. Oh man, I think I was just like watching this guy run around and shit. There at some point, I would guess, but really, it's not lucky my part, because normally I would have got at least like one bullet I needed for how to get this guy. I'm surprised there's like no one here. I guess they all spawned behind me. What? Okay. I didn't see this guy. Oh man, put so many bullets right there. Actually don't know where I got shot from, yeah. I got three maybe. Second, huh? Not so bad. It's just so annoying when there's a an enemy walking and teammate just looking at him, not shooting. It's like, it happens so often. It's so stupid. But it was close. He still had like 5 more kills, so he probably had like 2 or 3 weapons in advance. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had the chance to play Gunmaster, so I took it and just made a gameplay, because it's a fun game mode. I just wish we had more of this, maybe in the next Battlefield. Peace, guys.